creativity is to use your imagination and to make something new, or maybe utilizing an old idea and constructing something new by adding something to the old one. So here with this new quotation, I welcome you all to Funwax Art and Craft, and let's make this beautiful, colorful containers out of some old glass bottles. The things required for this are Fevicryl acrylic color white, a sponge, old glass bottles washed and dried, some deco transfer sheets. They can have various designs, like the ones I bought are vintage glass jars and then cups with birds and some plants, and then a pair of scissors. So first, the glass bottle needs to be coated with a base paint, and the paint that we are using here is white acrylic paint. So using a sponge, you can color it, but do see that you are coloring the bottle properly. There are no loose holes kept. That is, the glass shouldn't be visible from anywhere. So color it properly, give it your time, and you will enjoy the process. This tapping process, this is loved by everyone. You can give it to your child. If you have a small baby at home, he or she will also color it nicely. So once you color it, you have to dry it and then apply one more coat. So total two coats are more than enough. After the first coat, the second coat is very important, because until you coat it twice, the color won't be properly visible and a little bit of glass will be visible. तो जैसे ही आपका एक कोट हो जाता है, उसको सूखने के बाद आप डबल कोट फिर से स्पॉन्ज को यूज़ करके कलर को अप्लाई करें, तो वो बहुत ही अच्छे से खिल के आता है, बहुत सुंदर बॉटल नज़र आता है। अभी यहाँ पे मैंने सिर्फ एक ही कोट दिखाया है और मैंने इसके साथ की दो और बॉटल्स ऐसे ही कलर की हैं। सो हेयर इज़ माई सेकेंड वन एंड दिस इज़ माई थर्ड वन। अब मैंने इन दोनों तीनों बॉटल्स को डबल कोट किया है। देखिए, अभी आपको कांच नज़र नहीं आएगा, यू वॉन्ट बी एबल टू सी ग्लास एनी वेयर। सो टू कोट्स आर इम्पॉर्टेंट। ऑल द थ्री बॉटल्स आर कोटेड ट्वाइस। एंड बिकॉज ऑफ द स्पॉन्ज, द टेक्सचर दैट कम्स ऑन द बॉटल, दैट इज ब्यूटिफुल। Now we are going to use this deco transfer sheet. These are stickers, or you can say these are just like tattoos. So whichever design you like, you have to cut it according to that shape. Here I have taken this drawers with a jar and flowers, so I'm going to transfer it. There is a very thin sheet on the top, the glossy sheet. You have to remove that. Place the sticker inverted, upside down. That means the sticking side should be inside and white portion should be out. So using a sponge or a brush and water, you have to apply it on this tattoo, and slowly and steadily it gets wet, and slowly and steadily the upper layer you have to remove it. मैंने यहाँ पे ब्रश यूज़ किया है, मेरा स्पॉन्ज थोड़ा सा डर्टी हो गया था, बट इफ़ यू यूज़ अ स्पॉन्ज इट बिकम्स मोर ईजी। देन स्लोली स्लोली यू हैव टू पील द टॉप वाइट शीट एंड देन द डेको स्टिकर, यू विल बी एबल टू सी इट नाइसली। इट कम्स आउट वेरी ब्यूटिफुली, जस्ट हैव सम पेशेंस। If you use a sponge, it becomes very easy. See, it's a shiny, glossy sticker. Now my white bottle is taking its look. It's looking beautiful. Similarly, I have placed a coffee cup on another bottle. And now this third one has a strawberry jar on it. So removing the top sheet, then applying water. Placing it properly, applying water, and then removing the top white layer, after which the sticker is going to become visible. So here I am just showing one or two stickers, and otherwise I have applied around 5 stickers. You will be able to see them in a few minutes. So once we put all the stickers, desired stickers, we apply a varnish on top of it. The varnish gives stability to the bottle. The sticking part, it doesn't come out. So now the bottles will be forever if you want to keep them. So apply the varnish all over the stickers. You can apply it on the acrylic color complete bottle too, but I have applied here only on the stickers. So nicely apply a thick layer of varnish. Again, the same varnish you'll get very easily in Itsy Bitsy or maybe local vendors. Then I'm using some acrylic colors, a red acrylic color, and I'll be mixing white to it to make a beautiful pink color, a decent cute pink color. So adding white to it and mixing it thoroughly now, so that we can get a sweet little pink color. Now we will be using our sponge and we will be nicely dabbing it over the white layer to give it a vintage look. A nice cool layer of pink color here and there. You can keep a little more of white. I like it this way, so I have been dabbing it like this. Similarly, I'll be coloring my other bottles also. Now here, I have dabbed it here and there so that it takes a very nice original look. The choice of color purely depends upon you. I have chosen yellow now, added a little bit of white to it so that it lightens the environment. So dabbing the same way another bottle too. Kabhi yahan, kabhi wahan, thoda idhar, thoda udhar, thoda white bhi dikhe, thoda yellow bhi dikhe. तभी तो उसमें मज़ा आएगा. अगर हम पूरे वाइट को पूरे येलो से कवर कर देंगे तो फिर वो अच्छा नहीं लगेगा. तो थोड़ा सा वाइट भी दिखना चाहिए. ऐसे ही सिमिलरली मैंने इसी येलो के ऊपर एक ग्रीन कलर ऐड करके अभी नेक्स्ट ग्रीन प्रिपेयर किया है थर्ड बॉटल के लिए. तो हेयर एंड देयर थोड़ा येलो थोड़ा ग्रीन वो लुक आएगा. आपको ग्रीन दिख रहा है, वो थोड़ा पैरेट में चेंज हो गया है. तो इसको भी ऐसे ही डैबिंग इधर उधर, थोड़ा टैपिंग इधर उधर, ये आप किसी से भी करवा सकते हैं. आपके घर में यदि कोई बच्चा है तो वो बच्चा भी इसको बहुत अच्छे से करेगा. अभी हम इनके ऊपर एक परमानेंट मार्कर यूज करके नेम्स लिखेंगे, जैसे कि सॉल्ट, शुगर, चिली. आप कुछ भी लिख सकते हैं. आप इसके अंदर अपने नट्स रख सकते हैं, तो यू कैन राइट बादाम, हेल्थ, मे बी काजू. मैंने यहाँ पे शुगर, सॉल्ट एंड चिली लिखा है. इन बॉटल्स को बनने के बाद आप अपने डाइनिंग टेबल पे रखेंगे तो वो डाइनिंग टेबल की शोभा और बढ़ा देगा. थोड़ा सा डबल करके उनको बोल्ड कर दीजिए. The letters need to be a little bold and then they look beautiful. So here I am going to color the bottle lids. So as you can see, the bottle is of ketchup and then soya sauce and vinegar. So first paint them white as the base color, then use a little of red color for the pink bottle, yellow color for the yellow bottle and green color for the green bottle. Similarly, we have not painted them completely as yellow, green and red. So dabbing here and there so that a little look of the color white is also there. So here, this is gracing my dining table. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. Press the bell icon for further notifications. Thank you. Thank you, friends. Leave a comment for me.